What's up, Dreyfus? I'm Seamus Cole, and due to recent budget cuts, we lost the studio. So me and Eric will be taking over DSOA today on the street.
Well, Dreyfus, we know how much you love the morning announcements, and we've got plenty in store for you today. Roll the intro. Man, Seamus, it sure is nice to be back as an anchor, even if we lost the studio. You know what else is great? Free stuff. Oh, and I'll never have to take the SAT. But juniors, you will. Good luck. It's free. And we hope you do well. Make sure you study.
Hey, Eric, doesn't it feel really good to be a senior? Hey, seniors out there, do you love Universal as much as our very own Noah Haddad?
Well, I doubt that. Right, Eric? Well, Eric's no longer with us, and he's been replaced. Anywho, for those attending Grad Bash, make sure to come to a mandatory meeting in the Media Center from 6 to 7 p.m. on February 27th, or on a Zoom meeting February 28th at the same times. This Grad Bash meeting will cover the Grad Bash expectations, the Grad Bash contract, the Grad Bash permission slips, and the Grad Bash bus signups. All students who are going to Grad Bash must come to at least one of these meetings with a parent or guardian, and bring any questions you may have.
Today is the last day that freshmen and sophomores can order their class shirts for just $16 on School Cash Online. Go ahead and spread your class magic by repping the shirts during Spirit Week.
I'm falling for Pippin the Musical, which opens this Friday. Shows will run on Friday at 7, Saturday at 2 and 7, and Sunday at 2 o'clock. And don't stress if you can't make it this weekend, the magic continues next weekend. We hope you come out and support the Dreyfus Theater Department.
Remember that the band department will be doing a concert at Bach Middle School of the Arts this Thursday at 7 p.m. Make sure to come out and show your support.
And now, let's take an opportunity to learn more about friendship by a piece from our very own Mia Alonso about friendship.
As a student in high school, creating connections with peers is probably one of the most significant parts of daily school life. Whether it be hanging out with friends during lunch, sharing common interests in school clubs, or hanging out outside of school, it's important to note the immense positive impact it has on our mental health. Communication sophomore Daniela Peñafiel shared how her day-to-day conversations with her friends impacts her.
I really enjoy getting to see them and spend time with them and really make the most out of our time together, whether it's, you know, making inside jokes or just hanging out, because we don't get to do that outside of school, especially since Dreyfus has people from so many different cities everywhere. This is really the only time we can hang out on a regular basis.
When students are able to bond with peers and form genuine connections with one another, they are also building bridges of mental health support through the friendships they foster. Communication sophomore Kira Cardoso reflects on how her friendships impact her mental health.
I'm one of those people that if people around me are happy, I'm happy. If people around me are sad, I'm gonna be a little down. So just having a friendship around me that is gonna make me giggle, gonna make me laugh, it makes me like happy to be at school. And I think that's like what my friend group offers a lot. We always giggle, we always laugh, which I guess it's always making me smile every day, so.
In general, it's truly special to create friendships in school and create ties that will leave a significant impact on your emotional well-being.
Well, Dreyfus, that's all we cooked up for you on this fine day. Sophomores, don't forget to sign up for your skit and karaoke on the Class of 2025 Google Classroom. I'm Seamus Cole.
And I'm Eric Levine with Noah Haddad.
And I'm Noah Haddad.
And we'd like to leave you with a quote from Frederick Douglass.
If there is no struggle, there is no process.
Also, we'd like to leave you with a clip of the dance teacher and new BSU Award winner, Mr. Lewis, and his performance in Wiz. Enjoy.
The benefits of performing outdoors is the acoustical challenge and being able to hear yourself. The great thing is that the family can come out and everybody can be a part in this great space, Summer Stage.